Hey everyone, Gene here with Mahalo.com. It's time now to test your knowledge of the Adobe Photoshop interface with a short quiz. After each question, simply click on the option that best answers it. First up, how many different workspace configurations are there? Is it A, we can set up as many as we like? B, each image has its own by default? C, 5, which can be accessed from the Windows menu or from the hotbar at the top right side of the screen? Or D, 1?